Nice move. Good job. DRS. DRS now available. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. To the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. great maneuver. You made it look easy. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We're leading our teammate by 1.8 seconds. The car in front is 1.7 seconds. You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. To pit this lap, so push now. Okay, gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. In third, P3. Daniil is in the pits. Daniil in the pits. Gap to teammate behind is 16.3 seconds. The car behind has come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Softs on the car behind. Go now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, you're in the top 10. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. moment. Nice move. To the car in front is 3.7 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 6.6 seconds. Catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. provide some information on Ricciardo, they're retiring from the race. Bottas is out in front. Yellow flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Work that brings you up a place. This rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Neil is coming in for his stop. Tire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good. gap to the car behind is 2.1 seconds. These tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Is leading the race. Okay, good work, great pass. The situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready when you need them. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Daniil is in the pits. Daniil in the pits. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Bottas is up in first place. The gap behind us is 5.2 seconds. Gap to car in front is 4.0 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Okay, the gap behind is 1.8 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. Gap ahead is 4.3 seconds. Our gap behind is 8.4 seconds. Looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
There's a few disappointed faces up and down the pit wall after that one, but not here. They secured a phenomenal victory. And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. AlphaTauri are your winners here today. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I'll probably go.